4-4-J. Third time we've used it. Let's see if I can do it this time.
Carry on.
This is the story of Jim. Try to hear it again. Find true love at a dance hall, but true love never quite came. Around the floor she would dance, in the hope the boy would advance. No one ever came near her, no one gave her a glance. In the hope that somebody might, she became a familiar sight. On the floor of the dance hall, every Saturday night. Sing along now, poor, poor Jane. Poor, poor Jane. Poor, poor Jane. Poor, poor Jane. And one day a big great, who was blessed with only one leg. Although he likes to dance reggae, Greg could only dance reg. Jane was a girl who would... Jane was a girl he would choose, and he went to cave as a new. I lost my leg as a kid, and a leg had a nice thing to lose. They danced all over the place, it was more like a three-leg race. Then at the end of the dance, he invited her back to his place. Poor, poor Jane. It wasn't that bad, it was the only option he had. And Greg had a chance to get over the only leg that he had. She thought of a kiss, but instead took her wig from off his head. He rolled it out and he placed it on a chair by the bed. Then the teeth he took out, in a glass started swimming about. And when he took out his glass eye, Jane knew true love was in doubt. Poor Jane. There was more of Gregory there. There she could look at his smile and stroke his beautiful hair. Next morning Gregory said, I will bring you breakfast in bed. But she couldn't get over the glass eye, just rolled straight under the bed. And in the breakfast came the fried egg winter Jane. And that was the day she decided that she'd never eat sausage again. I'm going to leave it to your imagination.